I've been attending Mass here at St. Bernard's for over 50 years. It's been a big part of our life, and I feel that this community at St. Bernard's is very friendly. It's very, it's like a second home. I mean, it's a strong faith community here. So, you know, even if for some reason this church wouldn't be here, I know we will all be worshiping together somewhere.
We've been a member of the St. John's Parish and St. Bernard's Church specifically, and we love it here. We love the culture, the community, as the bishop mentioned, the Catholic community, just a wonderful. Some churches have to develop a fellowship. It just seems to be natural here, and it's great.
And if we believe in that which we do, that means that we are intimately connected with every soul who was worshipped in this place, beginning those that were here 100 years ago and those of us today. We are bound together through the Eucharist that we celebrate on this altar and because of words of faith that we proclaim. Christ has died, Christ is risen, and Christ will come again.
I'm especially proud of St. Bernard because they have been so welcoming to me ever since I first started coming here. It's quite wonderful to be able to come to church and see someone and see many people that you recognize because they're always coming here because they really love this place.
I believe because there are so many devout people who spend their time here, whether as attendees or volunteers of one sort or another. There's a great amount of charity that comes out of here, whether it's through prayer or in the practical sense. It has nurtured, I guess would be the right word, the right sentiments of the Catholic faith, all the way from when I was a youth serving on the altar behind me, and of course the priests being the leaders all the way through. I think that it attracts the faithful to continue attending here.
You have to remember the church was built in 100 years ago, before the Depression. So when it was finished, it went through the Depression. It went through world wars and conflicts in the last 100 years. And yet the faithful were always here praying and for peace, praying for the community. It was excellent. It was good to see the bishop here, and I'm sure everybody is going to be enjoying a good meal shortly. And we just pray for peace and love.